Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to the very first episode of me playing Dokkan Battle. Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. Yep, this is just going to be a draw video. Plain and simple. Let's see here. It's looking like they all cost 50, so I'll be able to do one. And I also have a ticket for this. So let's just do this. Three, huh? Tireless training, Vegeta. Okay. I have no idea which of these banners is the best. Dokkan Festival. Dokkan Festival. Top Legendary Summon. Let's do it. Ooh, Goten and Trunks, nice. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, come on, Super Saiyan 3, there we go. Is there anything higher than that? I don't know. Back in my day, there was no Super Saiyan 3. You just got Super Saiyan 2 Goku and you liked it. Tien, or Tenshin Han if you prefer, which I do. 5, I think. 6, 7, 8, 9. Whis, isn't he supposed to be like the strongest character in all the universe? Technically. And who else? And that's all we get. Legendary Summon Coin. Okay. Now, let's put a team together. Who's good? I think this is my best unit here. Super attack. Leader skills are super important. Let's bring along Super Saiyan Goku. Trunks, even though it's not the Trunks that I like. Let's bring along Whis. Whis, I don't know how it's actually pronounced. Oh, look at all those Super Saiyan Blue Gokus. Let's bring along one of those, I guess. And we can't have two Gokus in the same team, so let's go with blah 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 blah. This Vegeta here looks good. And one more, Uno Mas. Cell, Imperfect Cell, looking like the winner at the moment. Or we could go with Gohan. I'm thinking Imperfect Cell. Total attack, 1020. 10,224. Holy shit, that boosts his attack quite a bit. Holy shit, I don't have enough Zenny. Okay, well. Zenny required for 5,000. I have zero Zenny. Is that true? I have 17,000 Zenny. Zenny required, not enough. Level 41, up to 4,800 attack. Let's begin. Great success, hello. Oh, now it's level 47, nice. Three missions completed, let's check that out. Okay, 100,000 Zenny, that's gonna help us out. Attempt training. You just get a reward for attempting to train. Okay, who else do we have on the team? I forget. Super Saiyan Blue Goku. Let's train Vegeta. Actually, you know what? We're gonna go back and do Freeza the rest of the way now that we have. Great success. Bullshit. Of course, I have zero items required to awaken. And of course I do have enough Zenny. Oh no, I don't. Big success. What does that do? Times 1.5? Three special missions. I don't even know what all that shit does, but we get a ticket of some sort. And a coin, I have no idea what it does. More coins. Queen. What do I have to do with that? Why is it directing me to the news? I don't know. Let us begin. Level 64, Nintendo 64. Who else is on my damn team? Perfect and Perfect Cell. Of course, I don't know what I'm saying for that. Level 35, show me you're alive. How many Trunks and Whis leveled up a bit? Big success. Okay, we don't have enough Gil. I was about to say Gil. We don't have enough Zenny to level anybody else up. But we got a level. We basically doubled our total attack, which is not bad. Just little Trunks is not doing too well. Now we have enough Zenny to do everything. First off, let's get this Trunks. Okay, now is that my whole team is now at max level? Nope. Now Whis. Okay, now we have we've doubled, or not doubled, but now we're triple of what we originally were. So let's go do a quest. Well, let's do an event, why not? Who's cool here? Who's Majin Buu? I don't know if I'm gonna get my ass kicked or beat the shit out of this stage, but we'll see. Bunch of Frieza's henchmen versus my crew. Thank you. It didn't look like they're doing much damage at all, so I think I'm getting outclassed here. He's not even leveling his guy, man. Come on. Okay, let's end the video with, I got some tickets or something. I think. Okay, I need 55 tickets to do that. Okay, well, that's gonna be the end of the video. Hopefully it doesn't suck, but I think it did. Goodbye.